Good morning. It's so glad you came to worship with us this morning. I looked back in my Bible at the words in the back and looked up living water. And I just got something I didn't expect to see. The scripture that I heard years ago from Jeremiah. I love how God has a path for us and the things that he has people say to us stick with us, especially when they're from him. So years ago, this lady spoke on these verses, and I was so excited to find them. I'll share them with you this morning. We're going to be singing a song called The Well this morning, the second song. And Jeremiah says in chapter 2, verse 11, "But my people have changed their glory for what does not profit. For my people have committed two evils. They have forsaken me, the fountain of living waters, and hewn themselves cisterns, broken cisterns that can hold no water." And to me, that says that he wants to be first in our life. He says, "Seek me first, and all these things shall be given unto you." He is our living water. And if we replace the things of this world for him, we're going to feel broken, and it's not going to hold. But he is our living water. And I'm just so thankful for him this morning. Our first song is Shout to the Lord, and if we would just worship him with everything we have this morning, stand and sing to him, our Jesus.